Débutons la Stasco, bon mère, les montagnes, les bananes, les syndications. Et regardez mon soin, on les a moins la bourse, quoi, compagnie, et la infectile, ya Stasco. Et Batsuadi, qui n'a pas encore le bon choix, on a repéré les cartes, les cartes, les syndications. Que ça nous a fait la morena, retroacaille. Obane ha sale re ntse re re bua le lona ka mangolo fela re so ka re ba le kopano ya mofuta ona takatso ya rona e bile gore re tle re be kwano letsatsing lena go tlo shera le lona gore na ke gobaneng bana bana mme ke gobaneng letsatsi la kasheko re le mona kao fela bomme le bontate dilemong tse pedi tse fetileng go ne go ntse go ba le dipuisano pakeng tsa rona le dikolo tsa ramorutsi kwano le dimaine tse le tsa ka Orkney gagologolo Anglo Gold mo re ne re ntse re re go bona re na le dimaine tse welang ka tlase of Fijon Scroon empa dimaine tseo go bonagala di sa re tswele molemo ke le community ya ramorutsi mme maqalong a selemong sena yaba boemedi ba bo tswang Anglo Gold Ashanti go tla kwano ramolotse gore re tloetsa lenane la gore na ba ka thusa jwang dikolo ke mona moo ba ileng ba tla ka leano lena la gore go na le company e bitswang gore ke Star Schools eo e bang e ntse e thusa bana le dibaka tse di mo Anglo Gold Ashanti sebetsang teng jwale le mona re le ramolotse di naka ba le letlhoonolo he la gore Anglo Gold Ashanti e kopane le Star School gore Star School e tlo tsamaisa dithuto tsa gatsetso tsa disabotan mme ke ka gona ne re ntse re utlwa bana ba rona ba ntse ba re ba tla sekolong Thabang ba ya Star School ke dithuto tsa tlatsetso teng ba etsa dithuto tse tharo e leng English, Mathematics le Science di-grading tse grade 10, 11 and 12 mme baumele bontate ga se bana kao fela ba ileng ba le monyetla wa gore ba re mona gobane la pele ba ile ba ngola di-test mme ka morago ba ba ngola di-test Star School ya iketsetsa kgetho ya gore na bana ba na le bana le bana ke bona ba lokela motho fela ka baka la mathata a mangameng tse re kopana le ona tseleng re ile ra gatlameya gore nne re kenye bana mona le mane go leka gore dipalopalo tsa rona di be ka tsela eo go tla di tla anamelwa ka yona ke Master School
Black Child
it is possible e leng bona bomme le bontate bana ba ntseng ba banka dinepe ke bona ba tlotlang ba bua le bana letsatsing la kasheno ke bona bana ba tla tlang ba bua le lona gape batswadi kwane re a tseba gore tlamehile re be bararo thutong ke ngwana ke motswadi ke tišhere mme ka ngwana ke ka ngwana re lakaditse mo ka letsatsing la kasheko le lona le be teng le tlo ikutlwela le seke la utlwa ba ntse ba le sebela ke motlotloge batswadi ko letsatsing la kasheko re motlotlo go ba le bontate bana ba latelang go tswa go Black Child it is possible ke group eo re bitsang gore ke ya motivational skills soft skills and training company mme ditho tsa dintho tse teng mona letsatsi la kajeno ke tsena tse latelang ke ntate kae Bembe e leng yena ya yo re bitsang gore ke motivational speaker ke ena gape mothei wa mokgatlho ona ntate Bembe a latele ke mme Mandi Nzingwa chief operation officer a latele ke ntate Vusiwe Mashinini e kapa mme okay mme Vusiwe Mashinini ke o yantseng a nkadinepe I have to tell you. Ke bona ke bona batho ba tlileng kwano letsatsing la kasheko batswadi o tla ba le rona kwano letsatsing la kasheko empa pele ke thoa mona ke takatswa ka gore ke tle ke emise otišere ba ikarabelang baneng bana ka bomadimabe batswadi ba matišere a mang ga tlo kgona go ba le rona nkajeno ka baka la mabaka a lelapa a malapa le ka baka la di-workshop eo ga ke qeta go bua mona ke tlamehile ke mathele go e nngwe gape e constant ntate maloka ntate maloka ke kopa o kwate ka pele Mrs. Matthew, can you come forward, please? Botišhere ba bangwe batswadi ba tla tla ba re joina ga nako e ntse e ke na le matišhere a na a latelang ke matišhere a six batswadi le ke mme Maya Matthew yena o ruta physical science di-grade tseo kao fela empa he o itsetlheile godima grade at 11 and 12 And then ke be ke ba le ntate Maloka ntate Maloka ke principal re ke re mme Maya ke tišhere ya physical science sekolong sa botlhokwa moje and then ntate Maloka ke principala ya sekolo sa thuto tsebo okne ka ona batswadi ona jale ke banneela go ya tlhano tsa maitse tsa mosebetsi letsatsi la kajeno e ba nne letsatsi la ntate
tshwarelo ka obane sesotho sa ka ke se senyana ke moxhosa mara ke tla lekanyana go bua sotho As we've already been introduced, ki Black Child It's Possible.
More tla buang di careers, re tla buang ka gore there are many ways to become an engineer. Re tla buang ka, you know, what we realize ke gore many young people say ke batla go ba something, and they say it's all because it sounds nice, ne? You know, it got a pharmacist, it sounded nice. And then all the pharmacist here done, So today we want to guide you guys to understand, you know when Billy says you are sitting on top of an opportunity, I need to explain to you guys for it. You are the people who have your future in your hands. If a company like Anglo Gold Ashanti has paid for you to get extra lessons in maths, English and physics, isn't it? Can you imagine if you pass well? You know those will be the very first people that will want to give you the bursaries to study further. Like, you know that. So the future is already in your hands. You are already in a blessed place. Already Mudimo is on your side. And it all depends on you to firstly take it seriously. Billy likes to say, you will either pave your way to the corner. I get it from many people that you see more calling, but sister people, but to land it. Many people that you don't want to be. Or you will pave your way to the corner office. The decision you have. Already now, you are in a better place than many young people. But Baba says, we have a company called Star Schools. They have to give extra lessons. So 15% in math is not acceptable for you because someone is doing something even better. 30% is not acceptable because there's someone who's taking time to teach you more than what you get taught in class. and there's someone who's waiting to say, "Emwana o aka pasa handle, kita mufachele tayozena school." And your future will be bright. So do not take that lightly, because some of us had to find our way. Kinali Chomi, she's a director now at the National Intelligence Agency. And I asked her, "Mama, how are you going to TV abohai?" Ari mwana ka tsamaya Cape Town tšhelete e tsenye mo potleng ya jin. Nka se kgona go tsamaya le wena ke ye ko sekolong, because a yo tšhelete ya gore le nna ke namele le wena, but this is all I have. She knew exactly why she was there, and she passed so well the university paid for her fees. It is you who have your future in your own hands. Mudimo gave all of us this thing in our head, and Mudimo gave all of us a dream, and it is you who can make that happen. Barack Obama, El Kavana Mo, Tata Nelson Mandela, Ajwante, Mawana na privilege, because it's not very far from where I come from. Ukanagana gore ne go na le motho ngwana a golang na tlare o tla ba president? No. Bana ba bangwe ba gola le ena ne ba gasenane gore ke ena o tla ba president. But o tswile mola from that place. Re tla e bona, all of us re a e bona mo TV because go na le many people ba media there. So o tswa mo rural of the rural, but he became a world icon. And that is because he only told himself one thing: I have the ability to make a change. And no one else but me will make that change. Every single person is exactly the same as you. They have the same potential.
Somebody can die,
all of us, they'll shoot us and we'll all die. Even Barack Obama, if somebody shoots him, he will die. But he is the president of the United States, the first black president. When many said it's not possible, Black Child, he's done it. Today, we are here to bring you the effective career planning program. If you have questions, which I know all of us have them, about careers, about how to get in this opportunity, about what to do, this is what we are here for. We expect for Lena, you will not become the 40% of young people Baba Kalam has here, but let's ever drop it out. Because no, to be honest, I said to Bakuri, is this the thing? I keep a time for years, or more university, this is not for me. Mutu Ajo Moskou. There's a 40% dropout rate out of universities, more South Africa. And we don't want you to become part of those statistics. So you must make sure you ask all the questions today. Remember, someone paid for us to be here. Someone said, here's a young person whose future needs to get brighter. It is up to you. Tina, transfer all the information, but it will only be used when you guys try to take it out of us as much as possible. Do not let us leave this analytic position and some questions and some things that isn't clear. We will stay as long as we need to. The time that really Eastern came, let's amele about 6 in the evening, because the young people then said, we need more of this. Please don't go yet. A little bit more. There's more things that we don't know here. And we said we will stay for as long as we need to. So no, we are not in a hurry. You must make sure that you get all the information that you want. You are in a place of opportunity. I can see many of you are to the pen. That's not good. No person must ever go anywhere without a pen. Because sometimes somebody says, here's an opportunity, Mwala Form A, and you will walk out of here. What if we brought bursary forms? Who would fill out a form now? Kisabana Mutomu 1, a student, Mwana Scholar Asatwara Pen. That's the first lesson of today. Batswadi Raleboha, thank you so much for coming. Retlastata Liba Anano, and we're going to be with them for most of today up until the end. Raleboha for taking the time. I think Lilina Ebana Ikaramutawa to Kohana Saturday with the monster schools. I'm sure for about that, but Tamela, it's a monster schools. And that's what we wanted. We are so happy that Batswadi made the time to come. It is the first time one is a man, Batswadi Bakele, and we're so proud. They give for the star schools manager your program. Karim, the parents are here. That's such a beautiful thing. Because everybody knows where, when you go home, it's so much better when Motswadi understands where you want to get to. So today, I don't want children saying, I don't get support from home. Can you see? Lababona again. And you are the ones that will make their lives better. Ndatewa did not have a degree, but he had four children. One is a doctor, one is a physiotherapist, one is a pharmacist, and one is a businessman. And my father, when we were doing our Thanksgiving Kochai, we said, this is your degree. You have made us all qualify, including my mother, to become a nurse in her life. He worked and paid for her to go to nursing school. It is important to understand that these parents have sacrificed a lot for you, and it is your turn to make things happen for them. Let's give them a hand and say thank you.
Can you see how people miss opportunities? And you know the saddest thing, you guys, I hope you don't become those people. The very same people who had the same opportunity like me are complaining to them saying, I don't have the opportunity. And yet you are sitting in the biggest opportunity ever. You guys, that effective career planning, that is an opportunity we are bringing you. Star Schools, Anglo Gold Ashanti, your parents in here are supporting what you are going to be doing at it. I always say that why you have to go. After I've given a talk, we have only one, we're getting Kaona, Lotus on Kaona. La Wana Bana Raja, Maragate, we're going to fail about two out of these people. As many as they are, there are only two people that are going to come here. This was a real waste of my time. A very negative person. The second person is someone who's going to say, someone has invested so much in me. It all starts today. No more time. No more watching generations for too long and not knowing the balance as much as I know generations. Those are the two people who are going to work out of here. No other people. Only negative, rolling very positive about their life. So there's a few things I just wanted to touch on for you. The first one, you guys don't have something to write, but I see that Baba have been writing this, but I'll share it, okay? The first one, and I'll explain them very quickly. Finish what you start. You guys started this journey 12 years ago, Baba Ngalo. 10 years ago, it doesn't matter. You started this journey in grade 1. You've traveled this road. Baba Ngalo, the obstacles, you failed. It's okay, but you carried on. You are here today. Finish what you start. We can't even train. The second thing. Success does not recognize age or background. I always say age, if I catch up, I need to say success does not recognize age or background. From a madhouse, I've seen doctors and presidents come out of a madhouse. That means nothing. And I always say to a young black child, the day Mandela became president, the day Barack Obama became president of the most powerful nation in the world, that was the day the excuse needed to end. No more excuses. Another black child did it. You can also do it. Are you with me? The third point, the power of now. And I always like for other story that you describe the power of now. We've got this cousin that gives up Monday. I give a cousin Monday. And that's why I do want to write a with me. hate. Cousin Monday is a big problem. Have you noticed what you sometimes you say to yourself as one as whole? I want to study 5 chapters. But I'm going to start Monday. Again, you never find someone on Kokala Tuesday or Sunday. It's always Kokala Monday. Have you noticed how a lot of us are calling it Tuesday? We start all over again, and you know what? Monday always on a 7th. We call a hunter this time on Monday. Most of you, that's what you do. I started on Monday. Now, what happens is that you keep saying, we call a come Monday. Now, it's not the Monday it's only missing, it's weeks that you are missing. If it's 2 Mondays, so you didn't see it. I want to say the Monday is 2. You need to say how many? 2 weeks. Our years are talking about our years. Now coming back to my point, the power of now. Don't say you're going to start Obala outside. Don't even say Obala in the afternoon. Start me now. And how bad am I going to call for now? Give me the A already. Picture it. This is your book. This is your cell phone. Already, you failed. Whether it's your book and your cell phone there, but your cell phone is on, failed. Whether your cell phone is on silent, it's here, failed. Are you with me? If you are going to study, I've seen some of you guys have shared a little bit. How about you disturb you? It must be the same with your book. Put your book here and you put your cell phone here, even if it's on silent, something in your mind knows that this phone is on. So now and then I go back and say, well, check out here. Someone said something. Am I right? And even if cell phones are not able to flash, so while you are working, I want to flash immediately. Well, check out the message. Anyway, that is not studying, that is faith. So today, I need you to replace this thing. This thing is a booker. You know, this is what we've designed for you guys. You'll be getting this, you'll be running the program. But let me pretend it's an exercise booker in the back and I'll be lying. The problem is that many of you guys have seen this thing. This thing is a book. You've seen it as a book all your life. And maybe that's a mistake that we made. For you guys to know this as a book. Do not see this as a book anymore. See this as your dream. That big house over there, find it in here. That beautiful car you want to drive, find it in here. So let me close my session before we start. And if I talk about a session here, you choose to go fair. That's why I Bahana, help me close this session. I want to close this session with a very strong word I wrote in my book. I'm a motivational speaker, I'm a businessman, but I'm an author as well. You might like a book. I wrote my first book at the age of 23. I'm launching 2 more books next month. I wrote this piece I call Iskoko. You all know that word, ne? Kopali is you, ingi? But I just told you guys I just called Kosolo. I just called Kosolo. I just called Kosolo. I just called Kosolo. Eskom is usually a very negative people. It's never a positive people in an Eskom. Story for example. The teacher is teaching in class. Then Dada head in the bed one class. And talks back to the teacher. Hurry into that class, go fill up and go to the school. What do we need? He was destroying the future. Mara, you calling him Eskom. Now, the teacher is going to go to the school. Now, I want to go to the school. We always give that word to all the wrong people. And I decided, I'm not going to give but why I'm to the grant a new name. I'm going to take that name Skoko and I'm going to give it to all the right people. So today, you are all going to help me close my session. That's why I can open. As I point at you, I get super, every time I get super, at the top of your voice, all you're going to say is, Eskom. Can you try it? 1, 2, 3.
Eskom!
Let's close the session. Eskom. Our definition of Eskom needs to change. Lecture, why do you constantly look at the wrong people and situations for inspiration? The drug dealers and drug users are seen as cool. How much is our house breaking are over 90 euros. Black on black crime is an everyday news, and every day we celebrate these people and situations and call them. Now let's turn it all around. The young man or woman who stops at nothing to achieve their dream. The young man or woman whose vegetables stand or survive and that's what they need. The young man or woman who does nothing but worship the Lord because they know their dreams will come true. The motivator.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters. What can I say? continent. So here we have our list of career, and it goes as follows: mechanical engineering, pharmacist, forensic science, biochemistry, medicine, chemical engineering, lawyer, me, myself, and I, veterinary science, agricultural biotechnologist,